the vaccine vials purposely come in different colors, a purple cap for adults, an orange one for kids. Erin Slutak had no luck trying to get the shot through her pediatrician, but she found this Walgreens had availability yesterday, so she brought Landon, who just turned 5. But while waiting 30 minutes, she was told Landon had accidentally been given the adult dose.
For this father, seeing his son receive the wrong dose of the vaccine was scary. His son, only 5 years old, accidentally got a full adult dose.
Iserlaws, whose children were both homesick Monday with bad stomach aches, say their 8 and 11-year-olds were given 20 micrograms of dosage instead of 10.
There are some big concerns for parents in Northern Virginia. Their kids allegedly got the wrong COVID-19 vaccine.
The Loudoun County Health Department sending out a warning to families that say 112 children were affected.
On Tuesday, health leaders reported yet another incident of children receiving a wrong dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. This time, it happened in Lorton. The Fairfax County Health Department and the Virginia Department of Health say the KC Pharmacy, whose website you see here, incorrectly administered vaccines last week to over 24 children, 5 to 11.
Anyone who's listening to this, and certainly the parents whose kids this happened to, nothing bad will happen to these children because if anything, they were underdosed, not overdosed. But even if they were a little bit overdosed, it would be okay.